Today we are going to discuss conservation of plants and animals, which is a topic of science of class 8, chapter 7. Our planet Mother Earth is fast getting depleted of natural resources. Natural resources are of two kinds, renewable and non-renewable resources. Why are these resources getting depleted? There are several reasons for this, some of these being deforestation, industrialization, and exploitation. And this occurs continuously without replenishment of any kind. Both plants and animals form important biological resources, the depletion of which will affect life itself on Earth. Endemic species, extinct species, and endangered species are being discussed. Extinct species are mentioned in the Red Data Book. Day by day, this biodiversity is getting reduced. A number of plants like ginkgo biloba and rafflesia and a number of animals like the white tiger and the turtles of Orissa are becoming extinct. Preserving these plants and animals in nature is conservation.
Hello students.
Hi ma'am.
So, now we will discuss about endemics. Endemics is a species of plants and animals which are abundant in a particular area. For example, koala and kangaroo are endemic species of Australia. Likewise, sal and wild mango tree are endemic plant species of Panchamari Biosphere Reserve. And Indian giant squirrel, flying squirrel are also endemic species of Panchamari Biosphere Reserve. And now, these endemic species are getting endangered due to loss of their natural habitats, increasing in population, adding of new species. How often do you see a tiger?
Very rare.
Very rare, right? Because it is getting endangered. It is getting reduced in number. So, in 1973, during the period of Indira Gandhi, she introduced a project called as Project Tiger.
Ma'am, what are the aims of Project Tiger?
Project Tiger has many aims. Few of them are to protect tigers from extinction, to conserve them, to have a viable population of tigers in their natural habitats.
Ma'am, can you name some important tiger reserves in our country?
Yes. There are Melghat Tiger Reserve in Maharashtra, Bandipur Tiger Reserve in Karnataka and Corbett Tiger Reserve in West Bengal.
Ma'am, can you give example of endangered species?
Yes, there are many examples of endangered species such as Asiatic lion, Asiatic cheetah, Asiatic elephant, blue whale, red panda, Bengal tiger, and in plants there is rafflesia and Nepenthes, which is also called as pitcher plant. Like these, many species are there which are endangered, endemic, extinct, and all these species are listed down in a book called Red Data Book. Okay, now tell me, have you heard of the term migration?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, migration is a large scale movement of species from one environment to other environment. We all migrate, humans, plants, animals, for different purposes.
Ma'am, what are the causes for migration?
There are many causes for migration, such as environmental cause, in which plants and animals migrate from one place to another to escape natural calamities. Second is economical cause, that is, we humans move from one place to another in search of work. And the third one is political cause, that is, in order to avoid some kind of wars.
Ma'am, give examples for migration.
Examples for migration are geese fly south for winter and cranes, they fly from Russia to Rangantittu Bird Sanctuary in Mysore.
Conservation of biodiversity, conservation of biosphere, and conservation of earth itself has become essential for human survival. There are two factors which are responsible for the present situation. One is technological advance, the second one is population explosion. Because of population explosion, men and women are competing for food and space all over the world. The relationship between man and nature has changed from nature for man to man against nature. We say man against nature because man is continuously exploiting nature to meet his various needs. So much so that very soon man will have to colonize space. It is because of these two factors that our planet Earth is endangered. Our big blue green planet Earth is in danger of extinction. Let us learn to take care of this planet Earth, because this is the only planet in the solar system where life is. Thank you.